Do you know what this elevator reminds me of? It kind of reminds me of Parasite Eve 1, where Eve cuts the cables of the elevator and it's broken and everything. Anyway, enough about that. Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Let's Play the Third Birthday. Last time we got quite far through episode 4. No, not really. And we failed at nearly all the feats. What we're gonna do is jump down there. And we're right back into another battlefield. Oh great. We'll do more of these. Excuse me. Yeah. These can get really annoying. Come on. Yep. I've got one already. That was stupid. Yeah. Something I just realised that I haven't actually done throughout this whole LP is actually say what my name is. Unlike the Rayman one. I'm just thinking about it. Quick tactic for this is just going over there to the sniper. Kill everyone, everything. Stupid me. Come on. Let's get all these done before that thing respawns again. Yeah, another good place to get EXP points if you're low leveled. To be honest, I don't think I'm that low leveled. I think I'm doing pretty good. Because I know that in second to last episode, you get loads. So I don't. That doesn't really matter. Hopefully. Please let me just finish it. Thank you. There we go. No more should spawn after I kill all these. Now, I'm not really completely sure, but I got a new version of the software that I use to record with, so I don't know if it's any clearer or any. It might be a bit faster, actually. So, I'm not 100% sure. It's the first time I've actually used it to record. So, time will tell whether or not it's good. And there's some really annoying dogs that keep barking outside. Shut up! Shut up! Thank you. It's better. We got that thing over there. Okay, no, I swear, God, jeez. Now, something weird, I can't remember if I mentioned this or not because I recorded ages ago, but I don't know if you already noticed this, but when she rolls, listen, she makes a different sound effect. I have no idea why it does this. Maybe it's because it's 3 months later and she's already forgotten how she sounds, but. Oh, we're pretty much screwed now. Yeah, you just want to run. More fireballs. I'm not going to use the overused internet meme. Oh god, does something. There we go. Come on. There's no point in even bothering to shoot at them. I don't know why I'm using the screen on the computer. It's so annoying to look at. So I keep failing. Oh, fully? Oh god, something. Something cool you can do to escape them is to use liberation. Then you just somehow escape from them. And what you want to do now is, hopefully, battle up here. And we can go in the helicopter. Yeah. Aya is amazing. She can use a helicopter, a tank, an armored truck. What can't she use? I bet she's probably not very good in the kitchen. Truck. Yep. Oh, nice. Yeah, square to missile. You get two missiles. And you can use circle to machine gun.
prison.
There we go. What's that? Oh. Is that one not dead? I mean, maybe it is. Upstairs? More stairs. There we go.
You are in pretty far. Set up the C4 here, and you're done. The babble will be no more.
He sounds really creepy. He's got to be the biggest pedo in the land.
We can't win if the turret is destroyed.
Yes, we can't win if that thing gets destroyed in the middle. That's pretty much all I was saying.
There they are.
And it just takes forever to turn around. Yet again, this is another good, great place to farm EXP, because you're in this thing and it just annihilates everything. These things over here will appear. Won't take that long. There we go. Once you've done that, as soon as the map goes blue again, I'm going to get all these C4s. Try and get as many done as you can. There you go. One. Wow. Probably get three, maybe. There you go. One. Two. Come on, turn faster. Now we can shoot them while they're in the shell. That makes things a lot easier. There's only one of them thing left. Probably go for it. Probably the best tactics to use. Actually, just thinking about it. Something I also wanted to bring up was, for some reason, I have absolutely no idea, but YouTube will just not allow me to put any video over 15 minutes. I have no idea, but I don't know if many people actually saw it or not, but when I tried to put up episode 6, episode with the shower scene for the first time, yeah, we've got to get out. Oh, I'll say it in a minute. Get up, climb!
You have to leave. Find an escape route.
Yep, I found one. Go up, climb. Oh, you stupid blind. God's sake.
Damn it, it's gonna blow! Hey, Jordan, you can copy? Please respond!
Yep, we're all gonna die. Something you might want to go do now is...
My calculations were wrong. The building's going to blow. There's no escape.
No escape.
You're up.
That's what Goldberg says. And Kane. Nobody else say it. I don't think anybody else does. Yeah, we're all gonna die. Bloody bloody go off.
Mayday, mayday! I've lost control of the aircraft! Damn it, no reinforcement! Ah!
That was gonna be the worst fake scream ever. Nope, the LB isn't done yet. Of course it isn't. Why would there be all the rest of these feats if we couldn't even do them? Yeah.
You need to escape.
Yeah. Straight down here.